That's when it's my favorite. It makes your eyes twinkle.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again.
Is this your store?
No, my father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees?
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Oh. The Indian Army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really? Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus Ganesh.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. Keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey, you need the guy.
Oh, and what'll that cost me?
My sister needs me. How am I supposed to get up tonight's
bus? People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid, it's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Ah. Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen, I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what, when I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Red door. That's it. Better than nothing. Here we go. It's just an active war zone. Nothing you can't handle.
Truck now!
guess I don't have a choice.
You. Come on. Hey, hold on. What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf? Answer him! I said, where do you live?
Aravtazon.
I'm in the middle of something.
It can wait.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be.
Our shift ends in an hour.
I need sleep.
You can sleep in the truck.
No, thank you. Is that the last
thing? Shit.
Almost.
Great timing.
There's a couple more in the alley.
Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
Great thing. Can you see it coming? How long have you been with the movement?
Long enough. I've been with Asif since he was chasing down small targets all over India.
To join the real fight. Let's play to the shithole.
Says he needs more
time. Government thinks we're a joke.
They won't think that for much longer.
Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
Mm-hmm. least two targets. One was the warehouse, the other...
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell?
You're late, Fraser. I see you too.
Holy shit! They took out the first squad! Stop them!
What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no war to fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Mm. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right. Let's do this.
It's just above us. See?
That wasn't so bad. It wasn't. This will just take a moment. That works.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. Crossed. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Oysala territory. No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Shit. Oh, missed it.
Oh.
Time to go.
Nadine Ross. What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
Asov.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course. Of course. Pidgey, though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? I mean, this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser. collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
What?
I'll be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel.
Oh.
But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure, the Task of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
3 Persian invasions, 3 separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
Hmm. So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
After them!
Come on! We need to get across the river!
There they are! Take them out!
Huh? Oh.
Steve.
Okay. Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. This Olympic can't change her spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit! Yeah, well, time to go! Come on! Right behind you!
Levers just below! Slide down the lights! Here we go!
Makes more sense why Asolv's after the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us. He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wave it in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians, everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land. In Hirokop, we were just going on a treasure hunt. We are. Let men like Asolv fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asolv?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Incredible.
You got that right. Want a closer look?
Sure. Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysala certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for this disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know. But we found two symbols, so let's head back out and find the last one.
Copy that.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe. Man. Glad I climbed that tower, eh?
He was the god of destruction, right?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking. Once more, with gusto. Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one. Okay.
Sure, in reverse.
Shit. I think I hit water something.
You think I'm weak?
Shit.
Of course, does not afford luxuries.
What? You okay? Slightly diff, but I'm good. Oh my. What the hell is this? Okay, let's see what this does. That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh shit!
Statue moved again. Look out!
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues. Two different symbols now.
All right, that slid the piece away from me.
Its shadow moved too.
Let's try this.
Over you go. That's it. You did it. Door's open.
All in a day's work. Salar and the tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
I don't know.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Ooh.
Careful. Mm. Amazing.
What the Shiva?
My thoughts exactly.
Ross? Oh no, no, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk? I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the Tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose! Grab the edge, quick! Teresa! I'm okay! Go!
Work, partner.
Nice work.
Put her there. Jesus! What was that?
That was awful.
I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but... wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky.
Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
That's all right. You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me,
right?
Look at this. We're making progress, no?
Maybe. But check out this watch. Took it from that old man in the city. Dumb bastard. Didn't give it up easily.
Yeah, I remember.
You take left, I take right.
Are you having doubts?
What the? That works too. Nice job.
Probably more where that came from.
Personal. There. I'll bet the aqueduct's rooted through that structure.
I doubt we're free and clear.
God damn it! We've got this!
Yeah.
We're not in the line of fire.
Hear that?
I do.
Up here, there's a breach.
Shiva. It's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
In times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Make this quick. Need to work on your reflexes.
Swing and a miss.
Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
Slippery.
Pathetic.
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war, stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king, starting with you.
Fraser! Get him!
Son of a bitch!
Grab onto something! What? Anything!
Fraser, hey. Mm. You okay? Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I think so. Mm. Hey. Yeah.
Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask. It's good to have you back.
There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.
Doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Hey. You sure you're good to go?
Good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit.
We made it.
Let's get that thing open. Holy cow. That's Nandi. Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asov's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Sam Drake. He's a goddamn expert. It's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for
dead. You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the Sarv made you the obvious...
Don't hold back or anything.
Oh, I did.
You know what, Nadine? It doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man, that's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen. I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
Shit. Yeah. Try this way. Huh. Good. I like it. Getting that deposit back.
Any sign of them?
Nothing yet.
Well, keep your eyes open. They must be hiding somewhere.
Can't have gone far on foot.
Coming for you.
Yes, off to a good start. Come on, explosives, where are you? Last legs now. Nicely.
down for the count. Need a hand? There we go. You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We? Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear. My priority is the tusk, not Sam Drake, and certainly not you.
Fair enough. What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea. Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
Hey, up the stairs. I see light through the water. Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
What do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Fraser! Sniper!
C4! Look out, C4!
Safety's off.
You have anything? Right here!
Got them! By the wall!
There's a door over here. Might be a way through. Right. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes. Not here again.
Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav.
In here, Nadine. Blah. Tastes great.
Hurry up.
We need to catch up
Company
to the
ahead.
Others.
I see him.
Okay.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place?
A bar? Look up. Put in some kind of cenote. Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
He said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Asav get that Tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Come on. It's deep enough.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
Over now.
Nothing. So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Just hold still for just a sec.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
They found us! Get you ready!
Shit!
Thank you.
there.
I wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam!
Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
It's not right. How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit.
The hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I got help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
So, amazing, boss.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, yeah.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you say.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my...
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children.
More where that came from.
Bike racks after school.
Ugh.
Just hurry up. It appears the kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on our way.
Oh, on the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Yeah, seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
testing my patience.
He's yielding.
Alex, it's going to fall.
Quiet!
Unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiom.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak. Powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it, not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then, what are you doing?
You're going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right.
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
Prick.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you give it a rest, guys? I'm trying to concentrate.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Ha-ha, yes!
Yes, you're quick! Got it. Hold on.
Come here, do me!
Coming! Ladies first!
Chloe, dear, not to rush you, but could you please hurry the hell up?
Take a deep breath!
Going great.
Yeah.
I gotta quit smoking.
Doc!
Think they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asov get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the buyers.
What do you mean?
Just overheard Asov talking about heading to the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the Tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
Nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
Asov will have lookouts throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the Tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in Asov's care, and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asov's a cagey one. Almost never talks shop in front of me. Oh, yeah. Wouldn't stop talking about himself.
I understand that you take this problem on incessantly.
Yeah, I know, right?
Okay.
What is this place?
Light?
Sure.
All right, well, there's only a few of them. We can probably...
Wait.
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway. It's going to be quite a show.
Son of a bitch.
Sure, why? What the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these
guys. Hey, sir.
Saying.
Hey. You cool?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Because I need you to be cool.
I'm cool.
All right, ladies. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna take the guy on the right. You two go ahead and just...
She said she was cool! Whoa!
Like my conversation?
Yeah, gold star for you.
Enough! Finish! Open fire!
I'm on it!
Really?
They're going over there!
Tell me what you find.
The last of them.
Nadine, another word.
What? Just following your example?
Yeah, but...
Come on. No way I'm letting anyone from Shoreline get the tusk.
That RPG trashed the exit.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see.
We can't lose sight of the train! Shit!
Anyone see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kinda.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
Whoa!
This isn't my car.
There, I see the train. We're gaining on it.
Don't slow down.
Shit, motorbikes.
Run them off the road.
Think he'll be all right? Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
Shit, nowhere to climb.
Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now.
Here.
Oh, shit. Company's here.
Assault, guys.
Well, we still have the element of surprise.
Knock them down!
He's down!
fire!
Engine.
Put them down!
racing.
This was something. And we can grapple to it.
Are you joking? Do I ever?
Let's do this. Nadine!
Oh, shit!
Attention! Move in!
whoa!
Shit! Did we do that?
Yeah, we did.
Rot! This truck's on its last legs!
We need to bail! Now!
Oh, whose stupid idea was this? Yours!
Right. Come on, front of the train is just ahead.
Trading the Tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? Must have taken a solid month to plan this.
Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there. Won't budge.
Let me help. This is really heavy!
Go! I got it! Okay, your turn! Oh! It's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy!
Can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming? Again!
Okay, you go.
Okay.
That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No.
No, no, no!
No.
The world did it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on!
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
There must be another way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, sounds good.
Shit!
You cannot win!
Need a ride. Nadine!
Go! Just go!
God damn it! You boys just can't leave well enough alone! Don't have much time!
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch. We don't have time for this.
Hey, Jack, at this shit. Can you give it to me?
Go, go, go.
Shit, train's getting close.
closer.
We got this.
That's it. Right there.
All right. Back to the switch.
Wait. We have to? I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam?
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
God damn it! Go!
I'll keep him at bay.
Hey! No! All right, asshole! Let's do it!
Train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit. I can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit.
Shit!
What took you so long? Had to catch a train, love.
Now, I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done! You'd risk your lives, and for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again. Hold still!
Take them out!
Thought she was supposed to be good, Asov.
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb! I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Nadine!
Let's finish this. Stop! Make peace with your gods. Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now!
Oh, shit.
And
Nadine,
you,
I'm coming!
Now you have a conscience.
Go down!
Now you have a conscience.
Fine, fine!
You can just
go. Go down! Gotta get up! Oh no! Oh no, no, no!
I know that. No, no, he will. My war will destabilize the government. The sheep will need their shepherd, and you will have died in vain. I will die 1,000 deaths before I let you win!
Oh, shit! Friendly reminder, the bridge!
Shut up and fight!
Let's finish this! Go!
You piece of shit! You've ruined everything! Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
We're done here.
You think you've won? More will rise up. Like the young king, you have achieved nothing.
It's like you said. Progress demands sacrifice.
Fraser, we need to go.
Smug little shit!
Run!
Start climbing, please.
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
All right, climb up, I got you.
Oh, my God. Oh,
it's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on. How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Oh. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this, treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
Ow!
Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner. Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious. Guns, clothes, doors to the
system. Yeah, when we say we're not with them, we solid and we don't need to kick them. This is no southeast and western. Yeah, guns close doors to the system. Yeah, when we say we're not with them, we solid and we don't need to kick them. This is no southeast and western.
I got it. Private collector.
Huh?
Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.